Welcome to HVAC ASMR. A refrigerator works by taking a liquid with a low boiling point and pumping it through a conductive pipe in an enclosed space. This absorbs the heat and vaporizes the liquid, which it then pumps out into the condenser. This releases the heat and recondenses the liquid